That's a D throw for those of you who aren't familiar with it. Here's slow motion here. Very common bagpipe move, not terribly common on the whistle because you don't have the note down here that you really need to do it. There is kind of a weird way to fake it though. You're not using the low note, but even this move here kind of works. Works better if you come at it from a different note. Not exactly the same, but it's, you know, an approximation.